Are you up for a scary treat? We have a four-way split-screen crossplay of Phasmophobia. We are playing on cloud gaming platforms, Boosteroid on the top left, the GeForce Now RTX 3080 on the top right, the Paperspace A4000 on the bottom right, and Shadow on the bottom left. We have special guest, Spooky Scary Gaming, showing us the ropes. Check out her very scary channel with the link in the description. Watch as we pee our pants trying to find clues to find this ghost and try not to get killed along the way. Let us know what you think in the comments below and make sure to subscribe for more.
I'm surprised no one's died yet.
It'll happen. These ones are the good flashlights. The black ones, not the silver ones.
The black ones?
Yeah, those are the good ones.
The black ones are way better than the white ones.
Too easy, okay?
What?
Too easy. Okay. Okay, so his name is Andrew Marsh, and responds to alone.
You said alone?
Alone, yes.
Okay, so I got the box again.
We want to split up?
I got the spirit box again. What do I got to say to him? Andrew Marsh?
Yeah, and then like talk some shit. Be like, where are you? Tell me your name. Who's your daddy, and what does he do?
Okay, so the good trick, especially if it's somewhere around the campsite, is to either keep all the tents closed or open all of them.
Does the ghost mess with them or something?
If the ghost is in a tent, yes. If the ghost is in a tent and... Oh.
Oh, God. Everyone heard that?
Yeah.
I heard that. Also, there's a body under the cabin.
What?
Yay, lights!
There's a gross bathroom.
Wait. I think it's this tent. It's at negative.
Much too dense.
This tent right here.
Whoa, what's that? Here he is! This is it! Against the wall! Oh, the tree!
I didn't see it.
I just touched it. I touched him right here.
Ghost event!
Spirit box time?
Yeah. I wanna go get some stuff.
Wait, what's his name?
Andrew.
Oh, yeah.
Andrew. Oh, yep.
Whoa!
Alright, so we got spirit box, good. Freezing temperatures, right?
Yeah, freezing temps. Oh, did he talk?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he keeps going like, ooh.
Ooh. And right here. Right on the edge.
Oh. It's getting a little spooky over here.
Oh, it's flashing. Okay. Oh, it's flashing. Oh, shit. Oh,
he's right there. He's after me.
Where is he?
Oh, no, not me.
Where is he?
Oh, he's got her.
He got me.
He's choking her out.
You dead. Now what?
I don't know. I'm taking pictures of her corpse.
Well, take a picture of my body so I can get some insurance back.
Yep.
Oh, it's not facing the right way. I can't fix it. I'm dead.
Oh, we got EMF afar.
Oh, no.
We're in trouble,
boys. He's coming. Go.
Uh-oh. Right here. Go. No, he's got me! No!
Oh, I don't
have
any more.
He died in the same spot.
Oh, God.
Oh, here we go. Look at that.
Hello, welcome.
Hi.
Welcome to the realm of the dead.
Oh, he's right next to you!
I don't like this. How do we get out of here, Nat?
Here he comes!
I can't open the gate!
Here he comes!
Oh no. You're dead. I saw you drop your items.
Guys? Why is he so angry?
Welcome to the room of the dead. Alright, keep going. You're good.
The gate just closed.
You're not good. Hide in the tent. Make sure you close it.
How do you close it?
Slide it, pull it up.
You had the same problem I had.
Yeah, pull it up fully to the corner.
I'm in trouble.
Oh, here he comes! You dropped
I'm
it.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you're dead.
I told you it was gonna happen. We were all gonna die. Welcome to the realm of the dead, sir.
Go Ghost is a jerk.
Now I'm curious. Okay, let's see what ghost it was. It was a Moroi.
We get nothing.
We got $43. It's more than we got paid last time.
I got nothing.
I got 113.